PM Modi to speak in Parliament post Rahul's fiery remarks. LOP Rahul Gandhi targeted centre over Agniveer, NEET and Manipur issue. Rahul Gandhi said Agniveer is a use and throw policy. Face off over tree felling in Delhi. Delhi government forms panel to probe tree felling in Ridge area. Environment department says group of ministers in panel. Panel formed without Council of Ministers approval. Assam flood situation worsens. PM Modi speaks to Assam Chief Minister, assures fully cooperation from the centre. Most parts of the state submerged, over 6 lakh people affected. IMD predicts heavy rainfall in parts of India. IMD predicts heavy rainfall likely in Delhi, Haryana and Chandigarh. Red alert also issued for Uttarakhand. Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh move to plug paper leak. Madhya Pradesh CM announces strict measures against paper leak at NDTV conclave. Maharashtra government to bring new law. Team India's homecoming from Barbados delayed. Hurricane Beryl leaves trail of destruction. The US Supreme Court rules former presidents are entitled to absolute immunity from prosecution or for official acts taken while in office, but have no immunity for unofficial acts.